In a significant turn of events, Andrea Giambono, the former partner of Italian Prime Minister Giorgia Meloni, faced the consequences of its sexist comments. As these revelations made headlines, they led to an end of his role as the host of a national TV show. The TV network Mediaset, which is owned by the family of the late Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi, took a firm stand. They decided to remove Giambono as the show's host due to the inappropriate comments that were leaked to another program. It's worth noting that Giambono was not entirely removed from the network. Mediaset announced that he would maintain an editorial role on the show. This incident unfolded when the satirical TV show Striscia la Notizia aired a leaked recording of Giambono engaging in explicit discussions with female colleagues, including an inappropriate proposition. Mediaset released a statement expressing Giambono's regret for the embarrassment and discomfort his actions caused. In response, he voluntarily stepped down from his role as a TV host on the show Diario del Giorno, which airs on Mediaset's channel Rete 4. Mediaset also indicated that there would be no disciplinary actions taken against the former presenter. As of now, journalist Manuela Bozzoli had stepped in to take over Giambono's representing roles. This incident's repercussions are not limited to the media world. Some reports in Italy suggest that it may be contributing to tensions with Giorgia Meloni's government. Forza Italia, a party founded by Silvio Berlusconi, is one of the three parties in Meloni's right-wing coalition. Pier Silvio Berlusconi, the former Prime Minister's eldest son, leads Mediaset. Both the Berlusconi family and Forza Italia deny any involvement in the release of Giambono's remarks. These events have been an embarrassment to Giorgia Meloni, who took office in October the previous year. Recently, she announced her separation from Andrea Giambono on social media platform.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.